Excuse me.
Huh? Can you tell me how to get to Beverly Hills?
You're here. That's Sylvester Stallone's house right there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, yo, Rachel.
What?
Yeah, you see the stars on the sidewalk, babe?
Yeah.
Well, Vivian and me, we want Bob Hope. We work the Ritz Brothers, we work Fred Astaire, we work all the way down to Ella Fitzgerald. This is our turf. We got seniority. You better get off our corner.
Forgive me. I was just taking a rest here.
Besides, she's new.
Yeah. Well, I'm old, so go rest up by Monty Hall, Esther Wilson.
Williams.
Esther Williams, where you belong.
Back off, kid. You know, you're really becoming a grouch.
Am I really a grouch?
Yes.
Sometimes.
Well, just because I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Hey, girls!
Hey, yo, baby!
How about a preview? It's my birthday!
Dream on!
It's looking really slow tonight.
Yeah, well, maybe we should get a pimp, you know? Carlos really digs you.
And then he'll run our lives and take our money.
No,
you're right.
We say who, we say when, we say how much.
Do you think I look like Carol Channing?
No, I love this look. It's very glamorous.
Glamour choice.
Oh, yo, catch this.
Wait a minute. That's a Lotus Esprit.
No, that's rent.
You should go for him. You look hot tonight.
Don't take less than 100. Call me when you're through.
Take care of you.
Take care of you. Work it, baby, work it. Work it, own it.
Yes, you can handle this. First is here somewhere.
Hey, Sugar, you looking for a date?
No, I want to find Beverly Hills. Can you give me directions?
Sure. For $5.
Ridiculous.
Crash this one up to 10.
You can't charge me for directions.
I can do anything I want to, baby. I ain't lost.
All right, okay. All right, you win, I lose. You change for 20?
For 20, I'll show you personal. Even show you where the stars live.
Oh, that's all right. I've already been to Stallone's.
Great.
Don't you forget I told you don't take no dates tonight. Vivian!
Let's go.
Now, where you going, baby? Vivian!
Lights. Lights would be good here.
I guess this is not the greatest time to be a hooker, is it?
Look, I use condoms always. I get checked out once a month at the free clinic. Not only am I better in this act than an amateur, I am probably safer.
I like that. That's pretty good. You should have that printed on your business card.
If you're making fun of me, I don't like it.
No, I'm making fun of you. No, I'm not. I wouldn't offend you. I'm sorry. What's your name?
What do you want it to be? Vivian. My name is Vivian.
Vivian.
So what hotel are you staying at?
The Regent Beverly Wilshire.
And down the block, right at the corner.